just another Monday morning. He is heartbroken and she is up as high, thinking about our futures, dreaming. We forgot to look up at the warnings. Stephen said the sky is falling, we just go about. Stay this way till the day we gotta flee to outer space. But who says we even need the human race? We mess up this planet so bad.
At the tipping point where global warming becomes irreversible, Trump's action could push the Earth over the brink to become like Venus, with a temperature of 250 degrees and raining sulfuric acid. Climate change is one of the great dangers we face, and it's one we can prevent if we act now. By denying the evidence for climate change and pulling out of the Paris Climate Agreement, Donald Trump will cause avoidable environmental damage to our beautiful planet, endangering the natural world for us and our children.
So let's do something to change.